let's talk about then this notion of radical resilience. Let me define it for you. First off, this is what it is not. How many of you remember that character? Okay. You got to be able to take a licking and keep on ticking. Well, there was that resiliency, Bozo the Clown. The traditional definition of resiliency is to do what? It is to bounce back. It is to bounce back. And that's exactly what happened with that image, Bozo the Clown. And those of us who remember it, you remember you would hit that thing and it would come back, hit it and you'd come back. Who wants to be hit and come back in the same position to be hit again? I do not think this is very smart. So to me, the definition of resiliency is not about bouncing back. It's this. It is to grow through. What will it take to be resilient if I'm going to be able to grow through? And I'll tell you what I think it's going to take. Energy. At the end of the day, do you have the mental, emotional, physical hardiness that will create the energy that will allow you to grow through both adversity and challenge?